All right, y'all, what's up? So, we in the car right now, and we about to get ready to get on this road. Well, we already on the road, but we in the car right now, and I'm about to go to Michael's because I have to go get some glue for one of the outfits that I do have to get together for a customer. I thought I actually had some glue in the house. I actually had a big one too, but I don't know where it's at, so. I gotta also go to H&M today too. I know I didn't say that earlier, but I gotta also go to H&M today too because I am going to the Bahamas for Christmas. I'm going to the Bahamas for Christmas to surprise my dad. So my dad, he lives in the Bahamas, and I haven't seen him in probably about two years. Normally we see each other all throughout the year, but as I got older, I haven't really been as connected. Like I haven't really been as consistent with going back and forth to the Bahamas. I went 2022. I don't think I went last year. I did see him 2022. We might just go back. I'm gonna go spend time with them, spend time with my little brothers, the little bros. They'll be so happy when they see me. I'ma just go. So I gotta also get them gifts too, but I really don't know exactly like what I'ma get them. To be totally honest with you, I really don't know what I'ma get them. But I'm about to figure it out. Something. I don't know if I'm gonna get them clothes, cause they gonna grow out of clothes. Maybe something memorable where they gonna forever remember me as their brother. Even though I don't live in the Bahamas. So, yeah, I gotta hold this tripod, y'all, because I ain't got my other tripod. My other tripod is actually, I don't know where it's at, but yeah. So I don't go to one fabric store. I kind of go to a lot of different ones. So I gotta run to a couple because I am in the process of doing another birthday design. I haven't done one in a minute, so. I gotta update that portfolio. And what else I gotta do today? I'm just parking in front. But yeah, so we here. We have Michael's. I gotta get two things of them. I got my wood burner so that I'm gonna show y'all the whole process of like everything I do when I do it, so y'all can honestly see exactly how everything goes. And yeah, that's pretty much it, y'all. So. That's going to be what today is going to consist of. I might go to IKEA. I really don't know because I do need to start buying furniture for my house. So I really am not sure exactly if I'm going to go to IKEA or not. But if I do, y'all will know. Let me go in here and get this stuff. If y'all do, y'all will know. So let's go, y'all. Oh, and the scent of the day is Greenwich. That is the scent of the day. I had this for some years now, and somebody actually stole it from me, and I had the bigger bottle, so my best friend gifted me this as in the smaller version of it. When I say this is like the best scent, for real, like it's one of my favorite scents. I'm gonna be very honest. It's a scent that I know for sure I'm gonna get compliments, no matter what the situation is. I'm gonna always get compliments. That's how I shop for my scents, and I honestly don't like to smell like everybody. That is one of my favorite things. But if you don't know, I'm putting y'all on Greenwich. Go get it, bar number 9. It's pricey. The big bottle is like about $500. The little bottle probably about $3. The little bottle, y'all, probably about three. But it's worth it. I definitely can tell you that it's long lasting. It's gonna last long. And yeah, I got a couple other scents too that I know for sure you guys will go crazy for. This is the glue that I use. I'm gonna get two of them. They're $7.99. So this is the glue that I use. This is the best glue Honestly, it's the best freaking glue. Can nobody tell me nothing no different. So I got these.
We got the glue, we got the goods. But I'm a Udi type of person. I do like unisex fragrances as well. So if it's like a female fragrance, I kind of, if I like it, I like it like the, what it is, Parfum de Marly. The Parfum de Marly, Delina, love that. That's my favorite. That's one of my favorites. That's one of my favorite scents. And I don't even honestly feel like it smells like a female.
Did you find everything okay today?
Yes.
I have a coupon.
Are you Michael's Rewards
Mokyo?
Have a nice holiday.
Thank you.
Sorry
you
too, for the wait.
No problem. Now it's time to do what we gotta do. Alright y'all, so I'm gonna hit y'all up later. I gotta drive and I just gotta get there, I gotta get things going, so I'll talk to you guys soon. But today is Vlogmas day 2. It is currently 11:41 in the morning. Damn, that fucking that Rolls Royce so nice. I can't wait till I get my Rolls Royce, y'all. Like, I really cannot wait, bro. Like, I cannot wait. That shit looks so like what? But anyways, yeah. So I'm about to get going, do what I gotta do. Finish running my errands. The next time y'all will see me, we will probably be working. And once we're done with that, then I gotta go run downtown. Then I gotta go do this. Then I gotta go do that. It's a lot. I got a lot to do. I really should have woke up at 9 like I said I was, but I honestly was just too tired. I'm not even gonna lie, I was just too tired. Cause I've been going to bed at like 6 in the morning, and I've been going to bed like 6 in the morning. I'm gonna be very honest with you, like it's just been the worst thing to try to break and then turn around and wake back up at 9 o'clock. Like, so I've been pushing myself to sleep to like 10, cause my body automatically wakes up around 9, and I push myself to sleep to like 10 o'clock. So it's like I'm really not getting no sleep, y'all. And it's really becoming a thing. But let me put my seatbelt on. For y'all be in the comments saying, why don't you never have your seatbelt on? But let's get going. I'm gonna try to find me something to eat. Maybe go to Starbucks or Dunkin' Donuts. Who knows? I do want some tea though. I do want some tea, so. Alright, y'all. I'll see y'all. out to go. Now everybody go to the fabric store. Feels so good in Miami right now, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like, it's so cool, it's like breezy, like, I say all that to say that, yeah, I'm on my way to the fabric store, y'all, and then I gotta go to, where else I gotta go at? I'm on my way to the fabric store. I'm gonna go to Dunkin' Donuts really quick to try to find me something to eat real quick, or something to drink, give me something to drink, because I don't really feel like they got good food, but I really do want Starbucks, but I don't know, like a drive-through Starbucks nearby. I don't know one, so I'm actually looking it up. But yeah, so now we're on our way to the fabric store. We gotta get this done. We gotta get everything done. Are you serious? Yeah, I just thought I was recording. Literally. And I really wasn't. But I just ended up getting I got two chicken empanadas and I got a all fruit drink juice. Cause I was like, I don't want no smoothie. I kinda just want a juice, something that's just really nothing but like nutrition, like fruits and everything like that. So that's what I decided to get. Read a room very good. Like I could read energy very good. I could do all of that very, very good. So I was saying that when I went inside and I was recording, like you know how like you go to a mom and dad type shop and you know the owner, you know the manager, you know the sister, like you just know everybody, but it's always that one employee that you just don't fuck with, like they don't give you no good energy, like it just be bad vibes with them. That's that one. So I guess she was telling the lady, like, basically, like, I was recording, but it's just like, that's weird as hell. Like, I could record. Like, what's the issue? I could record. What's up? Like, it's no problem me recording. So at the end of the day, that shit just be weird, cause I be ready to like snap on motherfuckers. Like, fuck is you? Like, what you looking at me for? Like, don't look at me. Like, I'm turning my neck. I know you looking at me. I'll turn my neck. Look at you. You turn your head. Like, the fuck? That's, if you want to know what I'm doing, just ask. Simple. Just ask. And I might not tell you, but you got a better chance at just asking than to just be fucking sitting there staring at me like weird ass shit. And then you over there whispering, I guess, trying to put your other person on game. Like, oh, he recording. I guess, like, what you don't want me to. You like, bitch, she, you acting like the drink is a drink that has to be made. Like, she made the drink. The drink was simple as hell. I don't know. But it was just weird. But, yeah. So, we about to go to this fabric store. And, yeah, I'm finna finish eating my food and enjoy the ride to the fabric store.
See y'all, Ooh, ooh, baby, just say my love. Just say my love on you. Please, baby, yeah, you gotta know. Us down, but don't let that affect us. No, baby, you just gotta let my love, let my love, let my love adorn you.
Y'all, this song brings back so many memories. Like, we had this teen club back when we was young called Club 56. Ever since I
got bricked, I never looked back, yeah. A
lot of squares in my living room. AKA, I'm the brick, man.
And I don't need go there. Ever since I got bricked, dirty air pushed on my lagoon in the hood, and he just wait for me to hit him.
The clique that I claim, know some real niggas that claim the same thing. They don't want what these niggas won't be. Send me 2 carats on my snowman piece. I'm dope boy friends. 72 carats on my snowman piece. I'm dope boy friends for this rat tea. And it's a million motherfuckers feeling just like me. We gotta act like that off a bitch.
Four color purple. This my guy, he out here cleaning his car.
It's very nice.
What that is? Trim coating?
Yeah.
So what that supposed to do? Renews plastic trim. Okay. Okay. So this your car.
Look
at
this.
Look.
See?
Oh, it make it more shiny. Got it.
Yeah, 6 months.
6 months?
Yeah.
It stay like that?
Yeah. It's very good.
Oh, yeah. That's good then.
Yeah. See,
oh yeah, that's good. This is a nice car, Ricardo. I like this car.
You like the car?
Yeah. I never knew you had this car.
Yeah, it's
my car. This is a nice car.
Hit up Ricardo and tell him to get you Sentry.
Alright, so I'm being there. I'm gonna go get some stuff. You coming in there?
Yeah.
Alright. But yeah, y'all. That's my guy. Oh, let me get my bag out of the car. I'm dope boy, fresh for wets, black tea, and it's a million motherfuckers feeling just like me, yeah. We fucking back like that over a bitch, what? How we smoke is that purple shit. All right, y'all, so we are here in the infamous fabric store. What's up, people? In the infamous fabric store. Yeah, some stuff. What do I need? I just forgot that fast what I came here from. Oh, boom. Okay, he know what I need. And I need something else. Something else I need. Do it. Is there something else I need? Is it something? I think so. No, it's not. All right, good. Where is that?
You recording?
Yeah. You want to show me your card?
Yeah, it's in my car.
Good. All right. Got it locked in. So where the material at, Ricardo?
Okay, it's in the
phone. Over here? Mm-hmm. All right. And then the other one?
Yeah.
Oh, over there too?
Get some of this?
Yeah.
Or do y'all got another
one?
Get
you. How are you?
Yes.
No problem.
Yes.
Buttons?
So the fabric that I need is right there. But now I see that. But that's more of a peach. I need that. That's a pink. I need that one. Chill. I really ain't feel like getting dressed up, to be totally honest with y'all. I just feel like when I'm running errands, most of the time, I'm gonna look like a bum. I don't care to have to be dressed up all the time. It's quite annoying. But, let me get these things, you guys, and I will be back on the camera. I actually have to get this applique, too. I remember getting it. I'll be back on the camera in a few. Look at this. So I have a design that has this.
Yes.
So I gotta get that as well. And yeah. That's pretty much it.
Okay.
Oh, I definitely need this. I need to get another one of these. Get what I need to get from down here. And that's pretty much it, y'all. So my sales associate that I deal with here, she said she had to go to the other side. They just opened up an upholstery, the furniture side, where it's like all the upholstery fabric and all of that. So she just said that she had to go over there really quick, so I'm waiting on her because I only deal with her. She's the only one that I deal with, honestly. Like, I'm the type of person, like I said again, I stand on like if you locked in with me, we locked in, we're gonna be locked in. And yeah, we locked in. So
being my side bitch, how do you feel about you and her and the plus one being my bitch? How do you feel about sending that pretty two texts on the IMS? How do you feel about walking this stuff to go make a deposit? You watching my pockets? How would you feel if I just bought a Rollie and bought you a Timex? I wouldn't do that. How would you feel if I just made you climax? You were my dad, you could probably go and put me in designer. They call me Mr. Vagina. Not cause I'm pussy, but I know the pussy like inside and outside. She said she in love with the song, she hearing the lyrics. She said
it is now 2:30 in the daytime. 2:30 in the daytime, and I'm heading back up top, which is perfect timing. I had to meet my client at 5. But anyways, y'all, we getting through the day. We getting everything done. Everything is getting done. I got all my orders. I had to go get some more fabric and the camera. Did the camera done? No, the camera didn't die. The camera died at New Year's, but I got most of the fabric that I needed to get. So I gotta come back down here next week or whatever, so I can just go ahead and get the rest of the stuff that I need to get. But for the most part, I got everything. Next step is just really just wait until my client gets to me. So I got my team working on one dress. I gotta go home and work on another. So come right now, I don't have nothing on my itinerary. I don't have no events on my itinerary. I know for a fact I do want to go to Soho House though. Soho House is lit. Like, I love the vibe. Everybody that be chill, everybody be doing their own thing. Like, it's not Instagram. I'll take it back. It can be a little Instagrammy, but it is not Instagrammy. Like, it's a vibe at Soho House. So I know I said I definitely want to go back there today. I may go back there this weekend. And there's a sex museum. It's not like that, but it's like an art sex museum. And I was thinking about, I do want to attend that as well. Like, cause it's just the vibes. Like, I could probably get some good content there. Like, put on a fresh ass fit and just post, take a picture. All right, you guys, so this is the finished product. Let me turn the flash on so I can really see. This is the finished product, you guys. So we're just waiting on the client right now. I don't want to make a move, I don't want to go nowhere, so. Yeah, that's pretty much it, y'all. So, my head itching. That's pretty much it. So, I'm in the back. I was taking a nap because I'm tired. So, we
just waiting on her to just pull up so she can fit it. Once she fit it, tired, I'm gonna take a little nap until she get here. I'm gonna charge the camera up. So when she do get here, I'm gonna just record her and yeah, we're just gonna go from there. So I will see once we get to the mall and just go look at some stuff. I wanna go look at some, go to a couple stores and look at some things and see what I can find. So I gotta tire myself out because I've been staying up late, so I'm about to take a nap. I'm up with a whole bunch of clothes. I'm about to take a nap until it's time for her to get here. Like, cause there's too many people in here, so I wanted to be out. Much as I can. Just be in and out, in and out, in and out. But yeah, I came to Bloomingdale's to get this fragrance. I'm a fragrance fiend, like I told y'all. So I wanna see what it smell like. I feel like I know what it smell like, but I'm gonna get a sample. I'm gonna see if they give me a sample today too as well. So I can figure out from there what I want to do. But yeah. Let me go and show y'all a couple fragrances that I love too while I'm in here. So see,
this one is good. It's called Galloway. I have this, I keep telling y'all about the Haltane. The Haltane is like one of the best fragrances, honestly. I feel that I have these are the ones that I think I showed y'all before. Is it Perfect Oud? I have For Your Love, and what else do I got? I think it's Perfect Oud. Yeah, Perfect Oud. Oh, Ideal Oud. I got Ideal Oud, actually. This is a really good brand, too. So, if you haven't heard of it, this is a really good brand. Y'all could try this brand if y'all looking for a new fragrance that y'all don't really know too much about. This smells really good as well. Really, really good. So, I like the gift shop. This is so dope.
Show in the camera. Okay. When they melt, you can use it as a moisturizing oil to your skin.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, sir.
I love pine. This smells good. That's one, why yes. I went straight to this one.
Yeah, everybody loved that one. Oh.
He said they're wearable. I never knew that the candles was actually wearable. I never heard of that, but that's something new. That's something different. There's always innovative something. But yeah, let's go to Diesel. Let's see what Diesel got. I'm about to put this camera down because everybody looking at me like, what's going on? But we about to go to Diesel and see what Diesel have and get up out of this mall.
One more, okay?
See what they have in this mall and get out this mall. So. Hopefully this girl says she'll be to me by 5:46. That's a long time for me to be waiting on her, but I guess I ain't got no choice but to wait on her, so yeah.
Text on the IMS. How do you feel about walking this stuff to go make a deposit? You watching my pockets? How would you feel if I just bought a Rollie and bought you a Timex? I wouldn't do that. How would you feel if I just made you climax? You were my dad, you could probably go and put me in designer. They call me
vagina. Not cause I'm pussy, but I know the pussy like inside and outside. She said she in love with the song, she hearing the lyrics, she said she won't find out. Wow. I'm tryna swag it, I put my dick in deep, now she want time out. I'm tryna swag it, I'm tryna dick in deep, now she want time out. I'm tryna swag it, I'm tryna dick in deep, now she want time out. Baby, you damaged goods, but you so sexy, I'm still gonna tamper. You throwing temper tantrums, just like a baby, I run at your ass like a pimple. She think she got all the answers, I know I got all the answers, that's where we gon' clash at. Really got love for my strippers, we ran out of ones on these bitches, I'm tipping through Cash App. Dollar sign trick on me, 23 was a Cash App. I'm swagging her right, you hear the bass in the bed, all it's missing is Cash App. I'm fucking her last sec, but she mad at me, so I paid her high for her last set. If I'm not before her, I gotta buy her purse with a goddess, a bad bet. That pussy so fire, shit is not average, ain't no way that I can handle it. I'm coming fast off a print, what the fuck she got going on, I cannot battle it. Damn, she got me defeated. I eat bad, watch when I eat it. Watch how I swag it, I got her eyes rolling back, she cannot believe it. That's tough. How do you feel about being my savage? How do you feel about you and her and the plus one being my bitch? How do you feel about sending that pussy to text on the IMS? How do you feel about walking this stuff that's gonna make a deposit? You watching my pockets?
Alright, so
I wouldn't do that. How would you feel if I just made you climb
it? Nah, I just came to walk the ball. Until my client was ready. So, I'm about to get ready to head back to the shop now and just get everything that needs to be gotten and get it out of the way so she can get her dress, she can be happy, she can be satisfied with what she got, and we ain't gotta worry about nothing. It's so funny carrying this camera inside the mall because everybody looking at me and everybody's so fucking confused. I don't know what content creating is. That's my favorite coffee shop in Nordstrom, so I always gotta make sure I do my due diligence to give me some. But I'll see y'all when I get over there.
Too long.
Yeah, no,
and then you gotta think about it. It's gonna be, the hem gonna be like right up under the piece. So I say this short because with your heels.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
And it's not, we can make, take it in a little bit for her hips, and that's pretty much it. So for the most part, she like everything, so that's good. And hopefully I can make it to Target. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it to Target. Oh well, yeah, it's 7:07, so yeah, I'm definitely gonna make it to Target. All right, y'all, so we just went and picked up my little brother, who thinks that I'm the richest brother in the world because
why are you talking?
Yeah. He trying to add capital P right now. He ain't P for real. he not P for real. He's not P for real. But we about to go get our mama. And then we about to, I got to go to Target. I told y'all I'm going to Target for like the 10th time. So we about to go to Target. And
so y'all for the little ones.
Yeah, you're going too.
Where are we going?
I already told you where we're going. We're going to Target. You didn't hear me just say that? We finna go to Target. He's going to. We're not going nowhere to get you nothing to eat, so you might as well just figure it out when you get to my house. And yeah, that's that. So I'm gonna go to Target. I gotta get some dude wipes. I gotta get some what else I gotta get? I don't know if Target had them towels, them face towels, the ones that's like the disposable face towels, but I think I'm gonna just order them off TikTok shop or Amazon because I think they cheaper. So I'm gonna go there, and then I'm gonna go try to get like some more vitamin C, the vitamin C stuff.
Stupid.
What?
No, I'm not
stuff in my shirt, my bumper.
It ain't shipped yet?
No, it's talking about it's no service.
It said no service? What's the problem? Oh. But yeah, so that's that. So I'm gonna go there and get that. I'm gonna get everything, a little knickknacks that I need. Oh, I definitely need tissue. I need tissue, I need paper towels, so I'm gonna go buy that for my house too. Or whatever. And I need washing powder. I need a lot of things that I did not plan on buying right now. But I'm gonna go buy that. Or whatever. So y'all, listen. Y'all, this is a must. If y'all don't have this, I don't know what to tell you. If you want your skin to look good and shine and last long, this is definitely gonna be the one for sure. So I definitely gotta get that.
You need this.
She said you need that. For what?
For your knees.
For them knees. All right. All right, to the right.
Take a bat now, y'all.
One hop this time.
One hop this time.
We're not right foot, let's stomp.
We're not even on the paper towel aisle. We just passed it. We're on the fruit aisle now.
Y'all, so like I said before, when it comes to candles, like, I like Christmas candles. Christmas is my favorite holiday. My Aunt Christmas is her favorite holiday? Oh, no, it's TT's favorite holiday. It's my grandma's favorite holiday, because Christmas, she always... Ooh, that smells good, $5. Yeah, this is good, y'all. Yeah, this is
like
good. It's $5. The forest fir, I like that too.
I don't like that.
So this listen, don't tasty. Walk. Run to Target. This smells good. It smells like very piney. This smells like what it says, vanilla cashmere. I don't really care for that one. Let me smell the apple cinnamon joy. Nah, I don't really care for it, but it definitely smells like an apple. So, we finna try to see which one we like. And which one? You like that one? Yeah. So I think I'm good. They $5, y'all. So go run and get that for sure. Yeah. Go run and get it. My mama don't be in the Christmas. And I'm about to make me a salad because I am hungry and I'm not too sure what I'm going to eat.
That's what I had today. I had
a salad. You had a salad?
Yeah.
And I got these chips. These chips so clutch. The Lay's lemon chips. Yeah, I gotta have those. But anyways, I'm about to make me a salad and I'm about to just, yeah, I'm gonna work out. So I'm gonna take y'all to the gym with me too later in the field to go work out because I actually need to work out. I haven't worked out. Hold on. I haven't worked out in like 3 days, honestly and truly. So I need to go get on that Stairmaster and do a full body workout because I don't really think I'm gonna lift weights or anything like that. Your family, your cousin, sister, daddy, cousin, brother, auntie, whoever you want to tell them like, comment, and subscribe. Tell them to follow me. I am gonna do a giveaway. If you follow me and you know if I got any girls on here, well, let me not say that. If you follow me, you come from my Instagram. I am going to announce a giveaway where I'm going to give away a birthday dress I'm going to pick somebody. I'm going to pick two people maybe. Two birthday dresses or maybe like a birthday dress and a normal dress. And you guys have to get me to 1,000 followers. So like I said again, tell your brother, sister, daddy, cousin, whoever you need to tell them to follow, like, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to have it going on for a month. By the end of January, we'll go ahead and have the giveaway. So, I'm going to be posting it throughout. If you don't follow me, all my information is below in the bio. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, I'm about to go work out, y'all. I'm about to make a salad. And I'll see y'all tomorrow. All right, y'all. So, I got pickled peppers, croutons, chicken breast, salad. I was actually gonna put fruit, some green apples and stuff like that, but I ran out of all my fruit, so I just did it like this, and then I'm gonna pair it with the Chick-fil-A, with the Chick-fil-A apple cider vinegar, the apple cider vinegar vinaigrette.
the sauce. But yeah, let's hear it out.